After 3 years of hibernation, the Thunderbird yacht is back on Tahoe. It was owned by Captain George Whittell, and in 1939 he had this boat commissioned. It's a Hacker craft, and it is 55 feet long. It has twin Allison aircraft engines in it, each producing 1,100 horsepower. These engines were in the World War II fighter planes.